I knew he had the grimoire. I said at the beginning of the game.
Before we get into this, I just wanted to say that this was streamed on YouTube. I don't really have a schedule at the moment, but if you want to see it live, I will be playing all my games live, basically, from now on.
Oh, that is not sanitary.
Yes, one donut, please.
Even if I had any, I wouldn't recommend them.
But I heard I was supposed to order a donut. Here.
A dog nut.
Right, Yannick. I know him. Trouble follows you wherever you go.
Well, that makes two of us. Can we speak in private?
If I must.
Man, why does every girl I talk to just hate me? Really?
Don't move a muscle.
I've got deja vu.
Silence.
Forgive our caution. Despite those delightful moments in the cell, I still don't trust you.
The ones who get out so quickly have friends in high places. What about you, Shulsky?
Meet Michal, and tell us, what do you actually want?
I need help.
And I'll help you because I'm a nice neighborhood girl, right?
Exactly. I could sense you had a heart of gold.
Because he ain't smooth.
Speak.
I'm giving you a chance.
You can leave us. Come, Victor.
What?
Tell me what brings you here.
Okay, let's just get about it.
A particular man. He's a doctor and a Thaumaturge. He treats people with rather radical views.
Who do you mean? Us?
Correct me if I'm wrong.
Diplomatic. I'm sorry. We don't betray our comrades to anyone who asks.
So you do know one another after all?
Who knows?
How about this? I won't ask for anything else, but please, pass something on to him from me.
What the hell was that supposed to signal?
Are you praying to an onion?
Hush. What should I pass on to this doctor?
Okay. This one takes the... This one has the highest highest ability point, so this might be good.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Adulthood is like an onion. The more you try to separate it out into its basic parts, the worse it stings and makes you want to cry. Done.
What can he make out of that? Cough syrup?
Just pass it on to him. He'll know.
You're peculiar. Anything else?
Not really. Why is she here?
Mr. Shulsky, there's a young lady to see you. I'll serve tea in the drawing room.
I won't stay long. There's no need.
How the hell did you find my house? How are people finding my house?
A nice house, a spot of tea, a housekeeper. When the revolution comes, everything here will go up in smoke.
Did he say anything?
You know what? He confirmed my belief that Thaumaturges are freaks.
Yeah, we can literally just give each other private messages.
Thank you, Vanda.
I'm glad I could help. I've got an appointment with Michal.
A dick appointment or normal? Let's do a bit of a proud answer because I'm trying to make my flaw of pride even stronger.
It's not like that. Don't let your imagination run away with you, Grazenka.
Oh, right.
I don't want it to sound like that. She's a super sweet woman, you know. Don't be doing that.
Assalamu alaikum.
Nah, he's a Muslim.
I'm not used to getting such a welcome from others. Usually, they go charging straight into my head.
That's not very polite, in my view. One ought to introduce oneself first.
I wonder what floor he has for him to have one.
Okay. Are you alone?
I've taken care of them.
Good. Thank you for the onion.
Thank you for the fork.
It's hey, yo!
Ignore an invitation magically inscribed on an onion. How can I help you?
Okay.
What is a faute?
That's what we Tatars call thaumaturges. I'm a healer, a fortune teller, and a doctor. Is something ailing you?
I'm looking for the black grimoire. After my father died, it went missing.
What do you need another spell book for?
Well, I do want to do it.
Well, what good is it to you?
Stanisław mentioned that sometimes you let your pride get the better of you.
Get to the point.
As you wish. Enough beating around the bush.
Uh-huh. Danielle Salutor. What's up, Mudgy?
In this place, we can talk openly and take all the time we need. But mind that lying may cost you dearly. Who told you I have the black grimoire?
I overheard something on a walk by the river.
Don't veil yourself.
The grimoire. My patience is running short.
Why do you have it?
You're the only one left.
Nah, let's start threatening him. Need that pride to go up, bro. I need my pride. My floor needs to increase. Need to increase my power level, bro.
How did you manage to get through all that?
I didn't ask for diagnosis.
This Falje of yours, how did he help you?
With a good word and a prayer.
I thought you weren't a believer.
They're gonna get me that easily, bro.
Do you trust him?
It isn't easy to earn my trust.
And your Falje is a thaumaturge too.
I'm just avoiding all these, bro. I'm able to swivel around everything.
From Warsaw.
Can we ever truly say we know another person?
That's enough. I don't have the black grimoire, and I've never had it.
Why are you straining like that, old man?
Forgive me. At my age, I have to hunt around for entertainment.
Look, go to the strip club. Just go to the club like most of these kids do.
You've got talent, and you know how to use it.
You've basically learned nothing from me.
Your resistance has given me as much knowledge as the truth would have. That comes with experience. I want to rebuild the coterie with your participation.
Who asks what this means?
trust that now you're intrigued.
I'll think it over.
I'll think it over.
That's enough for me for the time being. But take my advice. When you leave here, go to the one who healed you. I sense he has many secrets.
Ooh.
Don't we?
Yes, but his secrets might be dangerous and might thwart your plans. Be careful.
Just, I don't know where he stands. I wonder if going into that state strange you at all. What in God's green earth is... What's he doing here? Why did he turn around that way? He could have just turned the other way.
Vanitas vanitatum et omnia vanitas. Your father was a great man.
That's all that remains of his greatness.
Of course to dust we return, but our glory can be inscribed for our descendants unto all eternity. This is the formula for immortality.
Should I? Nah, I need to keep feeding my flaw. I don't know what it even does, because it doesn't really tell me shit. I'ma just do Sally tools, then I'm actually gonna go onto my actual thing that I want to.
Your father considered himself Polish. Your mother was Russian. And you grew up in France. Who are you, Victor?
I'm a Thaumaturge.
I also think that it's our nature that defines us, and not the place where our mothers brought us into this world.
And what natures do those others have? The people around you, you've gathered them, us, intentionally.
Everyone has a goal. We're only yet another stopover on someone's journey. And sometimes our paths lead in the same direction. Mine leads to the court of Nikolai Romanov. I need to save the Tsarevich because I believe that only then can we have a future. I can help him. Do you believe me?
Yes, I believe because you helped me. I know that.
Think what we can achieve, Victor, if you just come with me. Imagine that the thaumaturgical knowledge of the whole Russian Empire will be at your fingertips.
No.
As long as Alexei Romanov is healthy.
It all sounds lovely, but how would we achieve this ambitious goal?
Together, Victor. Together. And all in good time. You'll just have to believe we can do it.
Might take a few years.
I'm with you.
Perfect. Now our journey is really beginning. Just remember, there's no turning back.
You are facing a turning point in history. If you decide to go, you will lose an opportunity to complete some of the side quests.
Let's not waste time. Let's go pray. Ideally at the Orthodox Church of St. Mary Magdalene. Ready?
Yes, let's go at once.
Might as well just move the story along. Screw some of the side quests.
Victor, it's about to start.
Where are we, actually? I've got a black hole in my memory.
Should I be nervous, friend?
No, it doesn't matter. I can deal with anything.
Quiet there.
You're not in a barn.
The patriarch Kiru will soon begin an exorcism on a certain boy. Unlike Kirill, I really do want to heal a boy who is suffering. The people must understand that I am the truth.
Off to the market with you. Don't bother folks here.
Whisper of something, bro.
I'd like you to look around and determine how to prepare the miracle of healing. Go now.
I'll go take a look around.
Go, but don't waste time.
We're still talking loud as shit, cuz.
We're running out of time, Victor. What have you got for me?
I've learned the boy carries a flaw.
Perfect. And what's next?
What do you mean?
Maybe it's what's making him upset. If I took it away. But Kiro told me to move away before it opened completely.
Don't dwell on it. It's good news. Let's get closer to God.
Bro, the subtitles are just off.
It's a little too loud here.
Thanks be to God. They're going somewhere else to talk.
Principes militi teliestis defende nos in proelio. Down with the evil spirit. I drive you out in the name of Christ.
Priest, leave that child alone.
My name is Rasputin. I got an 11-inch cock. I don't shower.
You're causing a child unnecessary suffering. He needs a different kind of help. True help. My help.
Quiet, don't scream. I'm not going to do anything to you.
Mama! Mama! Help!
I mean, he's literally a little boy.
Stop sniveling, I'm trying to help you. But first I have to check something, so be quiet. Can you do that?
I mean, at least he ain't too scared of my cellulite.
Have you ever seen a ghost or a monster? One like him?
Once. Gran was in the wardrobe, the other in the kitchen. I'm scared of them.
Have you told anyone about this?
His mum.
Mama and the priest. Am I going to hell?
No.
Calm down, everything's all right.
Don't do that, bro. Don't scare the child. That's fucked.
I see ghosts too. Sometimes they even help me.
Why did God do this to us? Doesn't he like us?
God isn't the one who thinks we're bad. It's the people who don't have our power. They don't understand us, so they're afraid. And that makes them angry.
Will this take much longer? Kirill is about to declare me anathema. How can it be that he's crying here?
He's a Thaumaturge. I didn't know that earlier.
Do you see yourself in him? Do you want to help him because no one helped you?
What will happen to me now?
Well, Victor, we're running out of time. What will happen to him now?
I'll just take his floor, honestly.
I've decided that I'll transfer his floor to myself.
You're mercifully taking something from him for your own benefit.
Listen.
Are you taking me to my mama?
It won't hurt.
I've caught the floor of fright. Really? Is having a flaw actually good? I don't think shooting guns was a good idea.
Hey, you, the devil with the book. You damned magician. I'm talking to you. Hang on now. My cousin was recently telling me about a fella like that who was in the lockup in Shudmeshche.
That wasn't me, bruh.
Do you need help?
I won't say now. Looks like it'd be useful.
What was that you said, officer?
Or you can get both these hands, cuz. A three.
Although, they could have left me a coat. It's chilly here.
I've lost my grimoire and my revolver. We'll nice.
First, the Ohrana will grill us, then it'll be out to the prison yard.
Hey, kid, look at me. Vanda will spring us from here, we just have to give her time. Have you learned to whistle yet? And remember, we were at mass. We don't know anything, got it? Unlike him.
I wonder without my book, can I actually do anything?
To tell me exactly what happened inside the church.
I did what I had to. The boy at the exorcism turned out to be a Thaumaturge.
And?
I took away his gifts. Now he'll have a normal life.
Normal? I don't think so. Not here. I got the urge to pray. And I could have been having a beer at Berg's.
Jan Bialik!
No. Please. No.
Here. That's me. You've got to get him out of here, you understand? He's not even 16.
Bro, my pride is too high now. I can't see certain things.
You're coming with me.
Tell her not to miss me. And you, practice that whistling.
My pride is too high now. Oh no.
Shulsky.
What up, Kurt? Guess I'm out of here. Move your ass. Oh, Zyvon. Yo, what up, G? Are you gonna say anything?
It was disappointing. Did you know him? I see.
Really?
I can see you're still using it. I remember how it ended the story of a particular loan shark. Tell me anything of value. Then I'll be able to find a way to help you.
I wouldn't want the dredgers to pull you out of the Vistula afterward, like Svetlana Petrovna.
Nah. I'll just say nothing.
What were you doing in the church?
Let's just don't not see anything. I would do pride, but my pride apparently is too high now to really.
Alone.
do some of the options I want. I'll just keep looking at you. What kind of movement was it?
Let's not drag this out.
Come at me then.
Greetings from inside your head. I intend to make myself at home here.
I'd rather you piss off.
Did they ban summoning souls in Warsaw so you got a job here? Or did they finally work out that you're a charlatan?
We're not thinking about me now. You won't trick me here and you won't escape either. Save your energy. Think about the church and who you were there with.
Don't hire this Futin. Think about Kirill.
A Batyushka who sees the devil everywhere is no surprise. Strange company. Thaumaturge, you're terrible at choosing friends. I'm used to it. I trust no one anymore. Not least thanks to you.
Don't even need to talk. Though she's in my mind, so like, I don't really need to talk, because if I...
Suicide. Konyechkin is a determined, vengeful bastard, and he has people everywhere. I'd sooner tear off your head like he wants than take a risk like that.
Thus.
Think what we could do with knowledge like that.
End up on the gallows.
If we played bad.
Weird, just like Kazi just sitting there.
All right, what?
Let's get out of here. That's what you want, after all. I'll help you, but you're taking me with you.
You know this place. How can we get out safely?
See, I could go for my grimoire, but fuck that.
The main gate. If you soldier shouldn't be a problem for you, Konyechkin is keeping your Tate's grimoire in his study.
I knew he had the grimoire that fucking I said at the beginning of the game.
Thank you.
Go, I'll hold Konyechkin here. But not for long, so hurry.
Wait. How's this gonna work?
Make it snappy. I can't hold him here long.
What didn't we do? Couldn't we just kill him right here? Could we not just kill him? And of course he has my goddamn grimoire. Which I finally got. Oh, this might.
What do you think of this, Father? Let's see
what Father had in here.
Chulski, there's no time for reading.
I can't read this. It's like describing colors to a blind man. I don't get it.
Whatever you're mumbling, I don't care. We need to go.
What happened?
The guard peeked inside this cell and everything fell apart. Konyechkin was furious.
How'd you get out then?
It'll take him a little while before he regains his composure, so let's not waste time. I'll lead us out of the gate, but what then?
My cellmates have confirmed their people are observing the Citadel. They'll pick us up.
Sounds like a plan.
Before we leave, I'd like to grab one of my cellmates.
What? Have you lost it completely?
I have to, because he doesn't know how to whistle.
You'll get lost here. I'll go. You secure the passage to the gate for us. Just wait for me there.
I'll be waiting.
I can't leave him behind, bro. I just can't. Oh, I might get her into some bad things, though. If she ends up getting caught, I'm gonna feel ratchet. Because he's not gonna let her go, bro. If anything, bro, she's just gonna end up in a spliff. Well, part one done.
So, have you mastered whistling?
What the fuck is that?
That's how you do it.
Come on, folks.
Damn, Mika's dead. Rest in peace. Would he have not died if I just went did it by myself?
I'm so glad to see you.
What about Miha?
No.
Thanks to me, the rest got out.
Move.
I wonder. If I would have just done the fight by myself, would Mika not have won? He's the butcher. He's one petty man. And my sister is in close contact with him. I do not like that. Hey, I've seen you before.
Emir, they killed Miha.
He is not altogether lost, remember.
I'm going to see Burke. The rest should know. Come on, Yannick.
Hey, it's three Thaumaturges in a room.
Madame Samira has honored my humble abode.
Thank you for taking us in.
You must be exhausted. Please go ahead to your rooms upstairs. I'll join you in a moment.
Are you coming?
Okay.
Yes.
Might as well just go to sleep. Not really any... Something ends, something begins. Not really a point in staying awake. Especially with everything that's been going on. Shit's just crazy. Is Reed.
Please make yourselves at home. The tea is brewing and it will do us all good. Madame, I presume you're a Thaumaturge.
Salam alaikum.
Hopefully. For the time being, I'll assume we all have good intentions.
As for me, you have nothing to worry about, sir.
I trust her.
That's enough for me. Let's not waste time. Do not mistake this somber moment for one of peace. This isn't the calm before the storm. We're in the eye of the storm. Time is scarce, the risk is great, and the consequences will be irreversible. I trust you've got the black grimoire already.
I got my father's grimoire back. It was where we both expected it to be.
Have you studied it yet?
I've browsed through it. My father somehow managed to conceal the meaning behind written words. I can feel that it's there, but it keeps slipping away.
I think the combination of our powers might solve your problem.
Three peoples.
What we're talking about exactly?
Before he died, Stanisław Szulski created a hypothesis upon which he tried to use the full potential of Thaumaturge's mental bond.
You mean peeking inside each other's heads? That is not arcane knowledge.
Shulsky believed that connected thaumaturges could share their powers.
It's still just a hypothesis. How can we verify it?
Only through an experiment, I presume.
Let's not waste any more time. What else do we need to form such a pact?
First of all, a fourth member. I trust you know someone else we could use.
The only one that comes to mind is Ariel Rofer.
Oh, hell no.
My mind, too. Do you think he could be useful with the rep?
Bro, I cannot go back to him.
He hasn't shown up at the Rougets much lately.
Bro, I fucked him over.
I'll bring him here. At least I'll try.
There's one more thing. That Folge who healed you.
With him, I can acquire and control more Salutus. Without his help, it would no longer be possible.
I believe that our pact will give us much greater power. We'll be able to easily compensate for the lack of your friend.
How do you think I should resolve this situation?
It would be most imprudent to let such suspicious people inside your mind for too long. Any carelessness may cost all of us dearly. If you're still bound to him somehow, I'm afraid you'll have to end it.
Yes. Tell him it's not him, it's you, and so on. Remember, this is no longer a question of only your noggin.
Madame, the tea is ready. I have to go down.
Shit.
Now.
So I had to do either Ariel Roth or Rasputin. Well, this is not good.